Yeah. Listen, listen, yeah.
This is about your common table. It's going to be N one. N two. N three. N four. N five.
Next.
S one. S two. S three. S four. S five. And I said there are three possible situations to answer the key.
Okay, all of you can log into mobile phones.
Okay. It's okay for you, you can make it, otherwise we will not find it. Brick and mortar system, we can take it. Yes. Everything is available online. Okay. Smartness is the answer. It will not work for you. Okay, I am not going to be able to write, dictate, not necessary. Not necessary. Your choice. Now, if I complete this matrix, I get this format, right? Now all diagonal, okay, we say this is 26, 27, 28, 29, 30 cases. Now this is also 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Now all diagonals, supply is equal to demand. S1 is equal to N1. Right. I think we have understood that. And 15 to 26, 15 to 27, 15 to 28, 15 to 39, 15 to 30. If you do that, you will get the payout matrix. And this is what is called as payout matrix. Now, when S1 is equal to N1, or when supply is equal to demand, when S is equal to N, we can take, or supply is equal to demand, okay, profit is equal to, profit is equal to 50 into S or 50 into N. This is 50 multiplied by 26, 50 multiplied by 27, 50 multiplied by 28, 50 multiplied by 29, 50 multiplied by 30. Okay, now we will say that 1,300, 1,350, 1,450, 1,500. And this you have understood, right? This you have understood, right? Supply and profit are required in profit as 50. Okay. Now, look at this. There is two different processes. One is you need to fill the elements below your diagonal at the same time above your diagonal elements. But one point, diagonally you are calculated and going conceptual wise, I can say that there are few things left behind the diagonal, below the diagonal, and there are few things left above the diagonal. Now, if you say below the diagonal and above the diagonal, there are two conditions remained are yet to be applied. One is supply is less than demand. When S is equal to less than T, I can take S is less than N. Okay. Yes, when S is equal to less, S is less, N is more. Supply is less, demand is more. Your demand is your states of nature, that is your market sales and control. S and L, your purchase and control. Right, now, S is 26 and N is 27. S is 26, here, 26, S is 26. S is 26, I thought, S1 is equal to S2. 26, and what is N2? 27. Similarly, S1 is equal to 26. N3 is equal to 28. And S1 is equal to 26. And N4 is equal to 29. S1 is equal to 26. N5 is equal to 30. Look at this condition. This is less than criteria. Correct? Similarly, there is one more than condition. More than criteria. Correct? Right on. When there is a less than criteria or supply less than demand, when there is less than criteria or S less than D or S less than N, where D and N we are taking it synonymously. S is for supply, D is for demand. ಈಗ ನಾವು ಡಿ ನ ಎನ್ ಅಂತ ತಗೋಬಹುದು ಡಿ ಅಂತ ತಗೋಬಹುದು. ಓಕೆ, ನಾವು ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಪ್ಲೇ ಆಫ್ ವೆನ್ ಎಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಲೆಸ್ ದನ್ ಡಿಮ್ಯಾಂಡ್. ವೆನ್ ಎಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಲೆಸ್ ದನ್ ಡಿಮ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್. When S is equal to less than demand, what are exactly going to happen? We have 36 cases. Yaki even mother made it up. Vasil Shena made it up. Even then, okay. When S is less than D, I have 26 kilograms of fruits purchased. And there was 27 kilograms demand that was there existed. I have lost the opportunity. How much? The difference of S minus D. S minus D amount of the profit I have lost. Right? How much of the sales I made? Sx, 26 I have. All the 26 units I sold. And there was 27 units demand there. I have lost the sales of 1 kilogram of food. Right. Now, how do I get mathematically? Okay, here in this case, this is equal to payoff or profit is equal to into sales or demand minus S minus T into demand. 50 into D. D is N. This is equal to 50 D minus, why this is minus? I am losing a profit because of this less than market, lack of market. When the market is performing low, when market is down, when market is not in favor, this is the condition. Market is not performing as per your expectation. either it is low or it is less. It is one of such condition. Market is very high, it is going, but we are not prepared. It is not according to your expectation. That's what they said. Your expectation may be underperforming or overperforming. Here, okay, market is doing so fine, but they are not doing. They are losing. They are losing some of the sales. Right? Now, if that is the case, 50D into what is the boss I am entering? S minus T into S minus T. How much I have lost? Per unit I am going to lose. Per unit I am going to lose. What's my profit? Per unit I am going to lose. This is on one second. So I'll highlight Madhavaku. I have taken more than condition. Yeah. When supply is more than demand, there is no disposal of unsold goods. How much ever you have purchased, all the things that you are going to sell, right? Now, okay, look at this slide, slide number 44. Slide number 44. There is some correction, that is not 30, that is 15 to S minus T.
This is 50. I'm losing a unit of 50 per unit. This is 50D minus 50S plus 50D. Now this is equal to 50D. 50D plus 50D is 100D minus 50S.
Ali 30 ide correction maadkobe.
Dispose goods.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. There is no disposal here. I said, you know, this is supply is less than demand. There is no disposal. I am not disposing any goods for lesser price because this is supply less than demand.
Demand and supply.
How do? I am losing so much of money. Your condition is applied for supply more than demand. The 30 comes when you are going to dispose it for lesser price. Understood?
If one wants to play that, you mean the 30 is the market.
How do?
Sell
agar wala, utka mudutala, anaga mudutala. Okay, now this is 100D minus 50S. Okay, there is some correction there. Okay, please note down the correction. That is not 30 here, it is 50. If you simplify this, 100D minus 50S. 100N into 50S. This is nothing but 100N into 50S. Because I am taking D as N. Minus 50S. Look at this equation. When supply is less than demand. When supply is less than demand. Supply less than demand. When supply less than demand. No disposal of unsold goods. no disposal of unsold goods. You have to understand this. Disposal ke avakash nahi wale matlab stock hai wale hai dispose mat kara yes ma'am are ready to solve it stock hai wala nindra idala se kaanta illa inna idru maatra bartha idhe but you trust illa you are losing some amount of opportunity to gain profit only for that condition when supply less than demand only for this condition yeah we'll do it after this when supply more than demand we'll do it after this we'll evaluate criteria by criteria one by one after the other understood follow now now this is 50d minus and closing this supply is more and demand is less you can take this difference you can say d minus s I'm sorry d minus s difference I can take d minus s this is 50d minus 50d minus 50 minus plus 50 yes okay things have become easy now and this is equal to 50 into s this is equal to 50 into s right on this when supply less than demand
when supply less than demand profit is equal to 50 into s
There is no chance, but we are losing it. But when you come at the equation, okay, you have lost it, but you have gained that profit, you know. However, you got it, you have sold everything. But after the loss, okay, it's not directly, you are not investing anything. That is an opposite, imaginary loss. Imaginary loss. Opportunity is lost. But it is not quantified. It is not quantified, but you are not interested there, and it is a pseudo kind of thing. A pseudo kind of thing, you have lost it. But you will answer the very problem. It is the right sequence. Right now, 15 to yes, 15 to 26. Yes. This is 1300. 1300. Understood? 1300. Followed. Now, yeah, you can look at this. ಸ್ಲೈಡರ್ ನೋಡ್ಬೇಡ ಸ್ಲೈಡ್ ತಪ್ಪಾಗಿದೆ ಕನೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ನಾವು ಓಕೆ 1300 ನಾವು ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿಸ್ It is 27 and it is 28. It does not work. Yes, is yes. And again, this is into 27. This is 1350. And this is 1400. 1450. Right? Got it? Understood or not? It is 50 into S. Aspect. When S is less than demand, the problem revenue disposal of unsold items. Then comes the problem. Right? Hello? Understood? Any question that anybody have got it? When there will be a problem, a kind of confusion may arise when there are some kind of unsold goods, unsold items, because you have to dispose it on this price. There you have to lose it again. But here you are not just a loss, but kind of pseudo loss. It is not directly incurred, you are not investing anything there. It was that very promotion, it was not very mahalai. But I did not direct the last case for you because you are not investing in anything. Right? Look at this. This is the Babala. We played yesterday. I thought yesterday the law. 15 and 26, 15 and 26, 15 and 26, 15 and 26. 15 and 27. You get the same answer, it is easy, but you need to prove the equation, product the equation, then you can say it is same number. Random or working or complain in other marks here. Because you have not proved the second condition. You got it? Yeah. Let us go for equation 3. When supply. This is the extension of your matrices. Matrix problem two. Extension in matrices can be a lot of period. Although improved version of pretty green model. Now when S is more, we are purchasing more. And demand is less. This is another condition. Third condition. When S is more, demand is less. What will you do? You have taken 28 kilograms of apple. You went to the market. And end of the day, you have been able to sell only 26 kilograms of apple. And how many kilograms of apple you have remained? 2 kilograms. You cannot keep this apple for tomorrow, or you can't sell it because of the freshness to be lost. And the 2 kg apple, okay, they are going to give it to a nearby animal has been born. For what price? Just for this price. Right? Now, there will be unsold fruits here. Unsold items. Correct? S is more. What will the transfer of the time? I know what will the time be. I know what will the time be. 100 day degree in the country. Depends on what time. 100% given to other items on the market. 100 days here. Italy and the other one are fairly evident in the 200 degrees are waiting my mess.
Yes.
100 times it is already 200 is already company continuity is bringing. And instead expecting 100 customers on that day, you have received only 70 customers. You have only the 30 to do 60 increase, not told. Our 60 increase is the A company. This idea. Neither I have to have an idea. What will you do? That depends on the strategy. Similarly, here in this case, supply is more. You have taken more, you have purchased more amount, and you are selling less. There is a loss, direct cost. Although super loss also. But this is direct cost because of investment and losing money. You are investing and losing money. But my point, now the equation will be half of the segment two. This is equal to 15 to B minus, sorry, not minus, plus S minus B into 30. This is for this. At what price you are selling? Unsold. What is the unsold selling price? What is the unsold selling price? 30. Unsold item selling price is rupees 30 per unit. For unsold items, selling price is equal to rupees 30 per unit.
Therefore, I take it as 30. So this also my profit only, but lesser profit.
This is not my loss. I'm getting the profit, but not at the rate of rupees 50 per unit, but at the rate of rupees 30 per unit. Per unit profit is changed. Right? 30, yeah.
Now this is equal to 50A plus 30S minus 30D. This is equal to 30D minus, sorry, 50D minus 30D. It is 20D plus 30S. What's the formula? You are getting the same thing in the equation. 20D plus 30S, yeah, right.
This is 20D plus 30S. Therefore, when S is more and D, profit is equal to 50D plus S minus D plus S minus D into 30. Unsold selling price is rupees 30, that is 50D plus 30S, 50D plus 13 to S is 30S minus 30D. Now 50D minus 30D is how much? 20D. 20D plus 30s. Therefore, when S is more than demand, profit is equal to 20D plus 30S.
Understood? Look at this condition. S2 is equal to 27. What is the annual item? This is 3. This whole power can take S3 only. This complete thing is D. Sales. Events. Event of sales, you can call it as states of nature of outcome. Outcome of the sales. Therefore, I make it this as demand. Your assumption logically affecting it, right? No proper guidelines are given to you. You have to work on your imagination, on your common sense and understanding. Right. Now, 28 plus 30, yes. Can I apply this equation here? Yes. This is 27 and this is 26. 27 is more than 26. Look at the matrix, all of you. Look at the board. The E condition there. Can I apply this equation? 20 plus 30 years, Sanjan. Arthakti not in there. Arthakti Aiva. Arthakti Aiva. Akhidya. Akhidya. For this condition, can I use this equation? Can I use it or not? Yes or no? Yes, Jorak Mathur. Now, 20 plus 30 years, if I say, now 20D, 20 into D is 26 plus 36 and 30 into
that
was 20 into no problem. But here, the problem in the space.
Sir, I won't call me 20 into our
answer. Our problem. No, Andre, it's a matter. We calculate it like this. S is equal to 27, N is equal to 26. Yes, more than N, profit is equal to, what's the formula? 20D plus 30S. 20D plus 30S. This is equal to 20 into D is nothing but N, 36 plus 30 into, what is S? 27. This is equal to 20 into 26, how much? 520. Plus 13 into 27. 800. What's the total? 1003. 1330. Yes? You write this. Correct? Are the answer Pandidya and Anatrano? Okay. Yeah. There is some matrix and problem with A and how matrix can not take. Yeah. You can take this.
Next.
You can copy this slide, slide number 44, all of you copy. Please copy slide number 44.
1330.
Next. 1360. Next.
1390.
After that. 1390 plus 30 1440 correct understood 30 30 add ak aguttane business perspective estimate madre idike 30 30 add ak aguttane x minus d 13 to 1 13 to 2 13 to 3 13 to 4 ಇದೆ 1300 ಇತ್ತು
ಇದಕ್ಕೆ 30 ಆಯಿತು ಎಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಒನ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಟೂ ನಾಳೆ 2 into 30 ಎಷ್ಟಾಯ್ತು 60 ಆಯ್ತು ಇದಕ್ಕೆ 60 ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ದೆ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ 90 ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ದೆ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ 100 ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ದೆ ಕಾಮನ್ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಪೇಪರ್ಸ್ ದೇ ನಾಟ್ ದೇ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎ ಕಾಮನ್ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ದೇ ವಾಂಟ್ ಯು ಟು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಇಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕಲಿ ಐ ಟೆಲ್ ಯು ರೈಟ್ And n is equal to t is equal to 27. And now this is 1300, 1340, 1350. Now you can do one calculation. Profit is equal to 30d minus, what is that? Sorry, 20d minus, sorry, 30s. 20d plus 30s, right? 20 plus 30 yes.
20 into D is plus 30. What is yes? 28. 20 into 27 is how much? 20 into 27. 5 540 plus 30 into 28. 840. What's the total answer? 1380. You can write here 1380. Next time when you want to go to yes, the difference is 30. You add 30 here. 1380 plus 30. 1440.
1000 ರೈ ಹೊಡೆದು ಆಟೋಮೆಟಿಕ್ ಹಂಗೆ ವರ್ಕೌಂಡ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತಿದ್ಯಾ
ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ಟೇಕ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ನಾವು 29 ಗಮನ ಎಸ್ ಎಸ್ 29 ಅಂಡ್ ಎನ್ ಎಸ್ 28 ಎಸ್ ಎಸ್ 29 ಅಂಡ್ ಎನ್ ಎಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 28 ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾ Now profit is equal to 20d plus 20 into d is how much here? 28 plus 30 into s is 29. 20 into 28 is 5. Okay. 30 into 29 870. What is this one? 1430. 1430.
thousand four sixty and then simple. Understood? Any questions? Any questions? Hello? Any questions? No. Next one is last one. Yes, is equal to 30. Yes, is equal to 30. N is equal to 29. Now, profit is equal to profit is equal to what? 20D plus 30S. 20 into TS 29 plus 30 into S is 30. 20 into 29. 580 plus 900 for this exactly plus 30. ಓಕೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಯೇಷನ್ ಟೂ ವೇರಿಯೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ, ಅದನ್ನ ಕರೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. 1480 ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೇರಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ನಾನು, ತಪ್ಪಾಗಿದೆ. ಓಕೆ ಯಾ. Now, all of you copy this matrix. Necessary. Copy only S1, S2, S3, S4, S5, N1, N2, N3, N4, N5. All these numbers you copy and put in the chart box. Therefore, we have the pair of matrix. Therefore, we have the pair of matrix. Therefore, we have a pair of matrix. Therefore, we have a pair of matrix. 1300, 300, 360, 390, 420, like that. Put it in the chart box. Very nice. Payout matrix, proper payout matrix. It's not easy to understand. It is also not difficult to understand. We have to mix both. Either you can use mathematical equations or you can use your common sense and addition and the subtraction of profits. But when it comes to examination, they prefer you to write mathematical equations and then simplify. You know, a quantitative attitude is a format in one for one purpose. We are the doctors of a similar man. How we are going to deal with this? Supply equal demand, supply less than demand, supply more than demand, in the above. Any of the problems change our character of life. It all depends on their selling price and cost price, and also what will you do with the disposable income. Unsold items. A more pernicious than answer than the things are. Understood? Profit payoff matrix. I'm erasing it. How much time we have still? Okay, sir. Sakuntira. Okay, fine. We'll continue tomorrow. Thank you.
consider the map.
Just a
moment.